Birthday cake for our streak, because our streak hit 365. So we're making a birthday cake, but the problem is neither of us know how to make a cake.
I don't know how to do this.
We're basically gonna wing it, so we thought it'd be a good idea to record it. We have our pan. We made a sketch, so we're planning on some.
Why is his arm so little? It goes.
The little arms.
Those are my drawings.
So we're gonna make the cake. We have our chocolate cake. We're gonna attempt to dye the food coloring or dye the frosting.
I feel like we should take like a little bit and like test it out to see if that actually works. If you could dye frosting, right?
You can. I think.
Right? No,
it's white. The problem is we don't really know how to do this, so we're just kind of winging it. We need a bowl. Do the bigger one, just in case. Well, we'll probably need that. That'll probably come in handy. Do you have a whisk? Looking for baking
joy
pan
spray.
Got it. Spray. This is not going to turn out well. 3 eggs and then one cup and one fourth cup of water. Oh, I actually opened it right. So we put this in.
I'll put that in first.
So we got the mix. I'm gonna put 3 eggs in. Is that gonna be a YouTube video?
But this is YouTube?
Yeah, she's a YouTuber. Did you not know that?
I didn't know anyone that we knew was a YouTuber.
Okay, now we need a whisk. So gross. Ew!
Oh.
Oh my god, we spilled it like all over. Okay.
Guys, do it.
What?
Guys, do it a little.
No. Get the egg. It probably won't be too hot. That doesn't smell bad. We're not pros, Lexi.
Yes, I know this.
They're really not.
Worst cooks in America?
Pretty much. She's probably better than her.
There you go, half an egg.
So we got all of it into the thing.
That's pretty good.
Okay, well, we got first step done. The oven's not preheated yet because we kind of forgot to preheat the oven until we were like done. We still don't know what we're doing exactly for the frosting yet. We can clean some of this up.
How long do we put in? I think we just wait like 30 minutes.
Yeah. How much do you think we'll need to save for the ghost? And then we'll put the food coloring. We're gonna dye it yellow for Snapchat. And then we're leaving this for the ghost because we're gonna attempt to pipe out the ghost.
Can you say like 3 drops?
Yeah, just start with a little bit. We'll get more if we need to.
1, 2,
we should use this.
Yeah.
Here, let me.
Dude, that's like the perfect color.
It is. So this is what we're gonna use to spread it against.
Oh, I guess.
On the cake. And then we're gonna use this to pipe it.
All right, so let's put the lid over this so that doesn't dry out.
Put it in at 1035.
I think it's doing good.
35, yeah.
It looks so good.
It smells delicious. Okay, so we just made the cake, and the cake, we just took it out. And it has to cool off for like 10 minutes until we try to put the frosting on it. Okay, so we just ate lunch while we were waiting for the cake to cool down. And now we're gonna take the cake out of the pan, put it on a little...
Where was that knife?
Pan, or cake sheet thing, whatever it's called. And then we're gonna frost it.
Whoops, it looks perfect.
Okay. So we're gonna be flip it now onto the thing. And yeah, I would do it sideways.
I'm scared. I feel like we should flip it out on something else.
You do this. I'm stupid.
But it has to be the other way though.
So good.
I totally forgot about the baby.
It literally looks so perfect. Okay, so we're gonna frost the cake now. So now we're gonna frost it and put the yellow frosting on top, and then we're gonna try to do the ghost.
Wait, what if we just woke him up?
You want me to go check?
Yes.
Okay.
I would just kind of like peek through the door and see if you hear any movement. Thank you. I love you.
This is so satisfying, oh my gosh.
This. Frosting.
That concludes our frosting for the day. So now what we're doing, we're gonna attempt to pump out the Snapchat logo on our thing. So we're gonna try to get this ghost onto the cake. It's probably gonna be really hard and it's probably not gonna look good, but we're gonna attempt it.
Okay, this guy isn't gonna be big.
Okay. Make sure it's centered. Work in here.
We may not be able to fill them in, but we can like give them eyes.
Yeah. Actually turning out really good. Cake. Snapchat ghost, but we're gonna spread out all the stuff in the middle to fill it in.
I can make this work.
Is it done?
Yeah.
I think it looks fun. This is our lovely birthday cake first streak. We officially did it.
Oh my god, okay.
That took so long.
That took longer than expected.
It did take longer than I thought.
And you know, our ghost may not look that good, but we tried, right? We ran out of frosting.
I honestly think it looks really good, and now we have to try it because, obviously.
Wait.
Now, we're going to actually try our cake. I'm really excited. Okay,
we need plates.
No, just cut it like quarter, like put it like in squares. Oh, it looks so good. Oh my gosh, dude, that looks so good. Oh my gosh. We actually just made a cake right now.
That's so good. You literally missed my mouth.
I'm not surprised.
It's so like moist and like.
I think we can become bakers.
I think so too.
This turned out way better than I thought I was going to.
I know.
Okay.
Do you want something to drink?
I do. Okay, so thank you for watching us attempt, or not even attempt, we made this cake, we did it. Okay, so thank you for watching us make our Streak's birthday cake. See you in for our next video. I'm gonna make more videos with her.
We're gonna make more baking videos, as we're
collecting
you on
red and
green.
Right. Christmas colors. Bye. Sometimes I'm more honest than I want. So maybe I should think before, maybe next time I'll think before I talk.